There you'll probably live longer. There tells you that what happens if you take drugs is sometimes more than a minute. Pretty disgusting. Some of the lessons that are really fun are the goggles, touching the lung, and the stress test. When Officer Zog brought out the goggles and taped some tape to the ground, I knew that what he was doing. I had seen the DARE videos about the goggles. I was toward the back, so it took a while. But when I was there, I thought I knew what I was doing. Now I'm not so sure. The lung was an experience I will never forget. The stress test was so surprising. When Officer Zog said it wasn't real, I felt like punching him in the face. There was so much in store for the fifth graders. In DARE, we were all asked to write an essay about what we learned. Each class voted on an essay to represent the class tonight. Those essays winners will be sharing their essay with us. Will Emma Kelly from Mrs. Teske's class please come to the stage? Will Benjamin Salcido from Mrs. Griffith's class please come to the stage? Will Whitney Price from Mrs. Carroll's class please come to the stage? Will Sadie Lott from Mrs. Porter's class please come to the stage? And last but not least, Emma Pazik from Mrs. DeSoto's class.
Seem like drugs at first, but they can drag you into the stronger drugs, and that's why you shouldn't use them. I learned that drinking energy drinks is bad for your body, and that it makes your body think that it doesn't need to produce energy because the drinks give it energy. I know some people who chose to let people convince them into doing drugs or drinking alcohol when they had a great time. I plan to not let anyone convince me to drink, smoke, or do drugs, or do anything that would affect my friends or my future badly. I will use the DARE decision-making model to help me to solve problems at home, school, and anywhere where I have a problem that can be fixed using the model. I will try to keep my friends away from drugs or alcohol so that they don't get hurt. I will avoid anywhere that I deem unsafe for me or my friends and family. I will not be a bystander that just watches when someone is being bullied. I will not let peer pressure judge who or who I am or what I should be. And I will not let people I care for fall for the peer pressure, peer pressure and change who they are. I am grateful for the DARE program and the people who take care, who take their time to educate other people on the dangers of doing drugs, drinking, alcohol, and smoking. Thank you.
My experience in DARE has been life-changing. I've learned so much about how to handle situations responsibly. I also learned a lot about myself and the kind of person I am. I learned how to do so much I never knew, so I'd like to thank my DARE officer. I have used the DARE decision-making model for many situations. Once, me, my brother, and I got in a fight. I remember the lesson I learned that week in DARE. I left the room I was in and went to my room. And looked in my book. One of the flaps opened and there I read DARE decision-making model. I did all of those steps and sure enough, me and my brother were best friends in no time. I plan to use the knowledge I've learned in DARE in my everyday life. I'll be prepared for any problem, situations, or challenge that comes screaming my way. That's why I'm going to stay drug-free.
Most I didn't even know before. I'm glad I was in.